Okay, we are here for Yellow Stripe. So this is our curriculum for Yellow Stripe. White with a full yellow stripe all the way through. Pretty cool belt. Form number 3, kicks, is shuffle, hook kick, step through hook kick, self-defense, pushing the circle, and jiu-jitsu, take the back from mount and remount technique. All right, without further ado, here we go. Form number 3, and the chamber, bow, and drop. Right outward block, don't move from your horse stance. Now, left outward block, right outward block, and left outward block. Turn to the left, low block, don't move, do the outward block. Now move forward, right outward block, not forward punch. Back leg comes up, look over the right shoulder, right low block, right outward block, left forward outward block, right forward punch. Now that right leg comes back, turn to the back, low block. Now 3 punches. 1, 2, and 3. We end with the left. We're turning to the left. Low block. Right forward punch. Right hand across your chest. Long lady stance up on your toes. Turn. Low block. Left forward punch. Right leg comes up to cat stance. Out to a horse stance. Low block. And back. Good. Shuffle hook kick. We kind of did this a little bit in the last one. But yeah, shuffle hook kick, just like any other shuffle. Back leg is gonna come up, kiss the front leg, side kick, pull through, and back down. So we're just kicking with that front leg, okay? Instead of leaning back and doing our hook kick like we did last belt, now we're back leg comes up, knee up, foot out, and pull through, okay? Back leg comes up, knee up, side kick, pull through. Okay, now we'll do the other leg. Back leg comes up, knee up, and pull through. Good. Now step through hook kick. Step through hook kick, just like a side kick. Step behind, you can do your side kick, and then pull through. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go this way first. Step behind, side kick, pull through. Now we'll go this way. Step behind to a lady stance, side kick, pull through. This way, step behind, side kick, pull through. This way, step behind to that lady stance, side kick, pull through. Again, this way, and this way. Okay. And for self-defense, pushing the circle. A, B, C. So that's a wrist grab. Somebody grabs you straight. So just a small circle and down is A. Small circle, down, then chop B and C. You're gonna grab this hand, turn it over, and turn towards. Okay? So C is a little bit tricky. But we'll get a bit of a better camera angle on C. So here, so this is A, B, and C. Right here, I'm putting my hand over top of his hand, and then I'm bringing my hand in, and my pinky is going towards his arm, and I'm just turning. I'm just doing this, okay? Just like this, all right? Obviously, during class, we'll be going over that, but like I say, this online curriculum is just so you remember and it helps you to practice, okay? And we'll go over the finer details in class. All right, and so that's self-defense. So jiu-jitsu is, take the back from mount and then remount technique. So now, bad guy wants to run away, a lot of times what they're going to do is roll, so we're going to let them. If he rolls this way, so Damiano is going to come up, his back knee, up a little bit higher towards his head, Damiano. There we go. Try to get your knee up closer to the head, and then his foot is pointing out this way. So that gives Mateo a bit of room to roll, so he's going to roll. And now he's gonna get up onto his hands and knees. So Damiano's feet are gonna go in, And his hands are going to push him back, and then one hand under, one hand over, just like that. Okay? And then we're going to go into remount. So bad guy realizes he's got a backpack, which he doesn't want, so he's going to lay down. So what we're going to do is Dignano's going to close the door. This leg is going to go there. And now this leg is going to go straight back, and then he's going to pull. Now he's going to go underneath the arm and reach up and pull his other arm out, and now he's back on top. Okay? And we'll do that one more time. I'll be the bad guy, Mateo will be the good guy. We'll do facing this way. Yeah, let's do it facing this way. So I'm going to roll towards. He's going to give me a little space to roll. And I'm going to get up on my hands and knees. His feet are going to go inside. He's going to push back, get his head back. One hand goes under, one hand goes over. One hand under, one hand over. Okay? And now bad guy can't shake this backpack, so he's going to try to lay down. And now the door closes. The other leg shoots straight back. Now this hand is going to go underneath my arm. He's going to pull his arm out, and he's going to reach up and turn toward him. Good. So that's curriculum for yellow stripe. White with yellow stripe.